Yaroslav, and I think the eight of Kent Calhoun was side by side by side by side all the way through with the final six laps still up on the board here for the Midwest Truck Series. Six laps. Jester Ace finally getting the inside here. What a run from Gabe Edwards in that five. And look who picks up the top five. Gabe Summers in his truck debut taking home a top five. Remember that one, folks.